behind the scenes, there's a really cool thing that I wanted to get your take on as well, called, you know, nicknamed the Jam Church. You know, you guys have to have some praise and worship time on Sundays too. So tell us a little bit about that and what your experience has been from that.
That's really weird you asked that question, because that might be one of my top, if not my top favorite part about Winter Jam, is Jam Church. Because as artists, a lot of times we don't get to go home for our church services on Sundays because we're on the road. Newsboys do about 180 shows a year, sometimes more, sometimes less, but we're always gone on weekends. We do Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sundays, come on Monday, because we're going to get back out Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So Jam Church is just fantastic, Brandon. The pastor from our crew, Pastor Bobby Joyner, usually leads it, or Nick Hall, the speaker for Winter Jam. He's doing that at Winter Jam. They trade off every other Sunday, and we'll have worship led by Newsboys or one of the bands. Any one of the 10 bands, we all trade out leading worship. So, all that said, we find a room in the arena, and we set up a little sign saying, "This way to Jam Church, this way to Jam Church." We get there, and all the bands are there with sleepy eyes and with happy hearts, ready to worship, man. It's a great time. You can't beat it with a stick.
When you get to
the Lord shows up every time.
Absolutely. He's there waiting for you.
That's right.
The worship is now in your hands. What's the one song you cannot wait to play and just share with people, and this is the one?
Well, so many of them. Tough question, Brian. I'd say probably, I like Nothing But the Blood.
Yeah.
What can wash away my sins? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Oh, precious is the flow. That makes me white as snow. Love it, man.
Yeah, amen. Good stuff.